songs and on his Five Nights That's Music channel. So please go subscribe.
Don't play on this wrong way.
In 3, 2, 1. Skin test
bot. Oh my God! The new FNAF movie
teaser. Made a song based
the title
on
the
teaser photos.
I solved it. The answers. It's been staring us in the face the whole time. It's not a theory.
Hello?
Answer me. I creep down the hall and seek you out into the office.
He actually made a whole animation.
It's not a
whole animation made.
Hey,
what's going on here? Purple guy that you can fear, but there's a villain more severe that really runs the show.
I love this. Why? Why is this so sad?
It's the cupcake. It's always been the cupcake.
Jesus. Oh no, that's me!
Allergies be rare.
Why is he calling me out like that?
That's probably the hardest line of 2023. No one can top it.
The jump scare.
Why am I so into this? It's so different than
the burn, the cupcake.
Bad cupcake.
Ignoring the real threat.
There's someone here. That dog won't stop barking now.
This is something Scott would
answer. I'm not exaggerating. It was all the cupcake.
Death and flames and broken bones. Bad cupcake. A bad cupcake.
No, this is just.
It's the killer.
This is the peak of the family.
Bad cupcake.
Troll song.
Who's behind the murders? Cupcake. Pride of 87. Cupcake. Who's the purple guy? Cupcake. Who's the bald guy? Cupcake. Why is it all so confusing? How is Michael alive? Cupcake. What's with all the fires?
So funny.
What's in the box? Cupcake. What's the FNAF timeline?
Bongos.
It's Gregory a robot. Are the books canon? What's taking the movie so long? Why are there scenes in the security breach trailer that weren't in the game?
All right, now this is venting. This is venting now.
Death and flames and broken bones.
Never in the pure venting. I don't know, but it was a great song.
Wow, that was my reaction to FNAF movie songs.
Just staring at the